odds left, evens right. Focus on your goddamn sectors this time.
Carl Bookhart, former sergeant, 3rd Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Natural born killer.
Show me what you got, cocksuckers. Make me hard. Go, go, go!
Carl was in and out of GB from around age 15. Records are sealed, but the pattern is what you'd expect. At 18, the judge gave him the choice of joining the army or doing jail time. Bookhart thrived in the army. After graduating from Ranger School, he deployed to Iraq with 3rd Battalion in 2003. He finally found his place and was looking to make the army his career. And then in 05, his patrol hit an IED in downtown Ramadi. Bookhart didn't take to civilian life. Couldn't keep a job for more than a couple weeks, and started having run-ins with the cops again. Started telling anyone who'd listen about how the army fucked him over. Eventually, he started spending time over the border in Juarez. God knows what Bookhart was looking for down there, but eventually he crossed paths with El Muro, head of Santa Blanca Security. They share some beers, maybe some blow. Bookhart gets to talking about his army days. El Muro is impressed. He knows the real thing when he sees it. He asks Bookhart to come to Bolivia to train the cartel's army in the Montilla province. El Muro wants them to be the best force of its kind in all of South America. And Bookhart is just the kind of man he's looking for. The kind of man who can run combat drills, show a bunch of morons how to field strip a G-36 in 2 minutes flat. The kind of man who can turn narcos into elite soldiers.
We got a mounted weapon.
Got another tango. Got a third target. I got a target carrying submachine guns.